Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome live on stage, Miss Vicky Rosina.
Let's see you clapping hands, come.
Music is a world within itself, with a language we all understand. With an equal opportunity for all to sing and dance and clap their hands, yeah. Just because a record has a groove, don't make it in the groove. You can tell by the way my hands are aim when the people start to move. They can feel it all over. They can feel it all over, people. They can feel it all over. They can feel it all over, people. Just for greed. And here are some of music's pioneers that time will not allow us to forget, yeah. But as Bessie Miller, Satchmo, when the king of all seduced, when Ella's voice is ringing out, there's no way to make them lose. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all.
I'm going on stage, I'm wearing my pit boots. I can dance better in them.
You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over, people. You can feel it all over. You can feel it all over, people.
There you go. Why is it every someone shouts just as the music stops? All right there, son. Well, then, ladies and gents, you've got a little snippet of this guy coming up next. And I've got to say, personally, as his friend, I don't think I've ever seen such a funny and talented man in all my life. I mean, honestly, he's amazing. So please, welcome, live on stage, Mr. Marc Bolton!
Put your hands in the air. We've got two hearts. So far, fabulous, fabulous. Ladies and gentlemen, shut up, please, love. Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight. Sorry. No, not coming off. Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight, this beautiful theatre. Here in Gloucestershire. I'll sing for you a beautiful song now, and I'm going to dedicate this song to all the beautiful ladies in the room here tonight.
Who let the dogs out?
Knobhead. And tonight, I'm going to dedicate this rose to the most attractive woman. I'll do it in a bit. I'm not kidding. No, it really is for all the beautiful ladies in the room. So if you're ugly, it's not for you. I want you to cast your minds, Doc, about 8 weeks ago, and there was a program called The Voice. Anybody watch The Voice? Yeah, I don't. But my wife does, okay? And she said, Mark, you've got to come in and watch this. There's a young lad just come on, and he's sung a song. Tom Jones has turned round for him, and they've got into a conversation, and they've found out that this young lad's dad, Lonnie Donegan, actually wrote a song for Tom Jones. And what they did, he got on the piano and they sung it together. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a great song. And I'm going to sing it for you now. It's a beautiful song, ladies and gentlemen, for my forthcoming VD, CD. Which is going to be released in about 3 months, same time as my dad. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm never going to fall in love again, Martin. Thank you. Thank you, Craig. Ladies and gentlemen. For
side, I'm never gonna fall in love again.
Just the ladies, let me hear just the ladies. Sing it, girls. In the same key as the track.
No, I'm never gonna fall in love. I mean it, darling, you'll shine for in love. Yeah, 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 yeah.
And it looks like, oh, I'm gonna know, I'm never gonna fall in love again.
That's why I'm singing to you, baby, fall in love. No, I'm never gonna fall in love. I mean it, darling, I'll fall in love again. I'm gonna fall in love again.
Thank you. You know what you're doing? Panic buying. You got four straws in a bottle. What's your name, darling? Any idea?
Savannah.
Sorry?
Savannah.
Blue Savannah song. Lovely. Smash. You're very, very, very nice. What you got, minstrels?
Buttons.
You got buttons? Well, can you leave them fastened then, love, please? I'm trying to do a show. Here tonight, I know one or two of you have come to see the Red Arrows, but I'm going to sing for you now a beautiful song from a film, and this film is probably one of the greatest films ever made, ladies and gentlemen, and I know Martin loves this film, as he's told me, and this film, ladies and gentlemen, is a beautiful song from the Academy Award-winning film Dances with Wolves. Thank you. They don't know it. Leave it. Get out. You know that one? Told you they won't know it.
Yeah.
Tonight, my wife should have been on the show tonight, Louise. Unfortunately, she can't be with us tonight. She's not well. But to be honest with her, she's put a bit of weight on. No, she has a little bit of weight. Shh, shh, it's a solo show. This is. And she come downstairs the other day, she said, look at this. I went, what? She said, look at this. Still fits me after 10 years. Said, it's a scarf. I got on chopper, but last night my ears popped. We've had to put an energy-saving bulb in the fridge. Mind you, I put a bit of weight on and all. She's actually... I have love, honestly. I've had to, she's had to put the chocolate biscuits where I can't reach them. On the floor. No, she was going to come. She was going to come. But I'm in bad books. Seriously, I'm in bad books. All because I got the wrong impression when she said she wanted decking on the patio. I didn't think that joke will work. I'll keep that one. No, the real reason, this is true, sorry. No, I'm not finished yet. The real reason she's not here tonight, she's got a bag on with me because I wouldn't open the car door. No, I mean, I just panicked and swam to the surface. I mean, what can you do? But last time I come, she wasn't my wife, now she is my wife, when we went to Las Vegas to get married. Anybody been to Las Vegas? Yay! Have you really? What's your name, darling? You're not telling me my name? That's just a simple question. What do you want, phone a friend? What's your name, darling? No, I'll do the show, Martin. What's your name, sweetheart? Rachel. Beautiful name, Rachel. And what hotel did you stop at, Rach? Beautiful. Do you know where we were? Right next door. The Mandalay Bay. And Rachel will tell you that these hotels kind of like link to each other, don't they? You can get to one from the other. And we went to Las Vegas for 6 days, 12 nights. Sorry? It bloody does, because there's no clocks. You don't know what time, you don't, do you? So we got there, and we got to the Mandalay Bay, which is right at the south part of the strip, last hotel before you hit the sign. And we got fettled, we had a nice dinner, and we went to see a show. Now, Rachel will tell you that every hotel has got its own in-house show, okay? Everyone. And the Luxor was the next one, so we went into there, beautiful, big. They got a Titanic display, and it was absolutely fantastic. But their in-house show at this particular time that we went was a show called The Legends. A little bit like the one at Blackpool, but good. Okay? And they had these three tribute acts on, and they were absolutely... And the first one... What are you doing? Smash your face in! ladies and gentlemen, excuse me. Listen, don't press play.
I'm sorry, man, they're all broken.
Shit. And this bloke come on and he did a fabulous tribute to Barry White. Big Bad Bazza Black, he was called. That was his stage name. They've got stage names. So, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight, this beautiful theatre, please welcome here in Gloucester the voice of Mr. Barry White. Hit it!
You are anymore. Drink his piss. My purse. My purse, y'all. Everything. Supposed to be here on a professional job. I want to be here. That were Monday. Tuesday, we went a little bit further down the strip. And as Rachel will tell you, as you go further down the strip, the next hotel you come across on our side of the strip was one, I think it looks beautiful when it's all lit up. It's like a castle, okay? And they call that the Excalibur. Am I right, Rachel? Yeah. And outside, they've got a massive screen, huge screen, and it's advertising their in-house show. Their in-house show is a show called the Australian Bee Gees, okay? Awesome, been there for 3 years. I thought, we'll have a bit of that. So we went to the kiosk and said, a bit like the box office here, shut. And we got there, said, good morning, love. We'd like to book for tonight's 8:30 performance of the Australian Bee Gees.
She said, okay, honey, that's not a problem. It's going to be $249.
That's not bad. There's 13 of us.
Should I know, honey? Each.
I thought, for how much? Children falling out. So we paid it. We paid it. We sat 3 rows from the front. Row C. This guy come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Excalibur here in Las Vegas, Nevada. Please put your hands together as we welcome live on stage our in-house show, the Australian Bee Gees.
And 3 Aborigines walked on. I'm getting flashbacks from this stag do that me and Stuart went on to bed it all. I'm thinking, what the f... What? £249 for that? Do you know what? They come on, they did 2 hours, 10 minutes of Bee Gees classics, never sung one word of English. Not one! But they sounded just like the Bee Gees. You work that one out. Well, I'll tell you, nobody actually knows what the Bee Gees sing about. Am I right? The only bit you can get is the title. And why is that? It's the title. It's written down, isn't it? Trinity! We know that bit. Can I shoot back on a fucking down in Trinity? Can I shoot back on a fucking down in Trinity? I can't believe it. What's the other one we did? Girl, I know you there. She fucking gave me my hand in me. I'm in the middle of the road. And I should have fucking been alive. You get in tonight. I want you to promise me something, right? You get in tonight. And you put your BG's CD in. Or cassette. And you try and sing along with the Bee Gees. I guarantee the only bit you'll get over the top. I guarantee it, love. Honestly, I guarantee that's the only bit you'll get. Well, the only thing that they had that resembled the Bee Gees...
was teeth.
Shut it, mouth. Is here! Now me and Martin look the same. Shut up, please. Ladies and giblets, look at tears coming down your legs. You want to mop, love? Are you all right? I mean, good Lord. Sorry? She says what? Honestly, I'll smash your face in, I'll tell you. Anybody in from Scotland? Yeah. Don't
Chummy Red, let me guess. Loch Ness. What, no, what part of the song are you from, darling?
Ella's family there, isn't it?
I did a wedding in Glasgow about 2 years ago. Lovely place. And I said to this bloke, I said, oh my God, that bride is ugly. He said, that bride is my daughter. I said, I'm sorry, I didn't know you was a dad. He said, I'm not, I'm a mum. Honestly. So, Jim, I love you so much. Please welcome, I haven't got a clue how this goes, but it's just going to sound like the Bee Gees. Ladies, let's have the Bee Gees. Here we go. See your hands. Here we go. Honestly, love. Bastard. Excuse me. You're going to have to get these teeth out. My mum wants them back tomorrow. Fuck. That was Tuesday. Yeah, love. Tom Jones does it. Do you want mine? On the Wednesday, what did we do?
Yes.
I tell you what we did, because it's my act. We went a little bit further down the strip, and as we went down the strip, you get to the more upmarket. Can I say that, Rachel? The more upmarket hotels. You've got, like, the Bellagio, the Venetian, which is my favourite. Which was your favourite, Rach? The Wheel. The Wynn. Gorgeous, beautiful. A great breakfast there as well. Buffet breakfast. Eat all you can eat. Eat all you want for $40. I walked in, the manager seen me, gave me $200 and told me to piss off. I'm not kidding. So we went in to the Venetian, because it looked beautiful with the gondoliers. And there's a lot of acts doing, like, street acts, you know what I mean? And there was a lot of street entertainers. And there was one particular guy, he did the tribute to Luciano... No, Vecchio. Kick ups. It was fantabulous. No, it was. It was the one and only Mr. Luciano. So, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight, live... Here. Who's Pavarotti? I'll smash her face in a minute, I'll tell you. Who's Pavarotti? Ladies and gentlemen, with one of the greatest songs ever written, please sing along. It's number 34 in your song sheets. Ness.
Yeah.
I don't know anymore. That were Wednesday. Is that my cue to come off? Sorry. Is that all you got to say? Sorry. Honest. I thought he wanted me off. ladies and gentlemen, where was that? That was what? So Thursday, yeah. We got married at the little Graceland Chapel. Elvis didn't marry us. We had Chewbacca. $250 he was. And we got married, and we went back to our hotel, which is the Mandalay Bay. My father-in-law is in tonight. He paid for it all, so no expense spared on that one. So we went back, and we had a lovely meal. We went to see our in-house show, and it was a tribute. It was a show called A Dame and a Sir. And it was a tribute to the one and only Shirley Bassey, Dame Shirley Bassey, and the legend that is Mr. Tom Jones. I can't do them, so here's Cliff Richard. Who likes Cliff? I love Cliff. Some people, they hurt one another, take pain in themselves. Love a bit of Cliff. Ladies and gentlemen, bit of Shirley Bassey and Tom Jones.
And I have no one. And I get so worried, so I'm just a nobody with nothing to give you but all. I love you all.
Tom Jones, I said he. He buys you diamonds, baby, and bright sparkling diamonds. And I adore you, here, but you so inside, wrapped in the arms of another man. Oh, yeah, baby, I love you.
Thank you. Sorry? I'm not finished. Ladies and gentlemen, our next guest, our next voice, is probably one of the greatest voices in the world. He can't be with us tonight. Please welcome the voice of Dennis Roussos. Thank you. voice of Dennis Roussos.
Ever and ever, forever and ever, you'll be the one that shines on me.
Do you know what? Can I have that stool, please, Craig? The one with... Yes, thank you. God, you are so good looking. Very handsome man, lady. Oh. It's okay, I just need a poo. And, what I'd like to do now for you, a little song. when we finished in... Las Vegas. We went on honeymoon and we went for a week in Nashville. And we did. And then we went for a week in Orlando. And when we're in the airport, this woman's looking at me going, "Oh my God, it is you. Gene, come over here, baby. Come and look at this big fat boat. Come on, girl. Yeah, come on, girl. I don't give a shit what you're doing. Come on, get your titties back in your bra, baby. Come on. Come see him, I'm talking to. Yeah, it's Peter Andre. Yeah, him on TV. Come on, get your ass over here, baby, come on. Peter, come on, get a photo, have his health, hey, with you, Peter, come on. I'm a back off, love. Obviously, I see where you're coming from. When I walked on, I felt the women look at me thinking, and Peter Andre let himself go a bit. Well, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not only just be doing the voice, but with the looks. Because you had Paul Malong on last night. Sorry, Malloy as Elvis. And you had Freddie West on as well. Sorry, Freddie Mercury. Doing Queen. Well, tonight, ladies, we've got a proper tribute now with this tribute to Peter Andre. And not only Peter Andre, but also be doing the voice of his rapping partner, Shagaragadigam. Sorry? Shagaragam. Shabalabadabadam. And his rapper. Now, I'm not 100% on the rapping bit, so my sound man's done me the words for the rapping. So, should we do it? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the looks and the voice of Peter Andre and Shabalagam.
Baby girl, tonight is a lovely night. Peter Andre alone in the side.
Walking along my shore, I try the country twain, mine wants to explore. Try to go see that you fix me up and up.
Shalabalabalab.
Go and look at you. Oh, I fall in love.
Whoa.
No doubt you look so bad. Baby, I'm gonna make you mine.
Whoa.
I want to be with one.
Shove it in your back.
Oh,
gentlemen, please welcome Shabba-la-la-la.
Gonna wrap him for the kids. He won't kiss Lord, make me heart go boom.
I want to shoot back now to the start of the show. Martin, a sober Martin at the time, very professionally, came onto the stage to welcome a young gentleman, Liam, and that young gentleman brought his beautiful, beautiful friend from Scotland on. Hey, is it Amy? Yeah, okay. Hi, Mom. How you doing? And, wow. What, is he going to be a star? Is he going to be a star? Are they both going to be stars? Fabulous. And there was a song that, because of time issues, we had to look at. But with their permission, and I'd love him to do it. So with your permission as well, can we bring you back on, young man, to sing this tune? Is that okay? Ladies and gentlemen, give him a massive round of applause. I mean a massive one. Come on, my friend. Sorry? You will if you don't sing it right. Smash your face in. Get your mic. You want, what are you going to do with that mic? Okay. Get down. I like your top.
It's a jacket.
So what? That's correct. 10 points. You're through to Bully's prize board. Where's your mum and dad? Do you want to use your mic?
Hope is my little sister, by the way. And she's and you asked, where are your mum and dad? And she waves.
So you're a bit of a swinging family, then. No wrong with that. Ladies and gentlemen, I think he's absolutely top of the pops, and he's going to be a star. Put your hands together for the beautiful voice of Liam.
I could have said goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, on your feet for this young man. Give me five, my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Liam. Take a bow. You deserve that. That's for you, that.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
For having me. Thank you, Martin.
God bless. Thank you very much, indeed, sir. See you in a bit, yeah?
Yeah.
See you in a bit. Don't rush off. Ladies and gentlemen, what a fabulous audience. A couple of people I'd like to thank. I'd like to thank Martin for putting these shows on. Do you know what? These shows are £15, yeah? 15 quid, something like that? What a crap, you know what I mean? It's a cracking night out. You get no hassle, it's great. All right, you get him a bit drunk. Now he wears gay shirts, there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that at all. But we thank you for putting the shows on. The team and the staff here at the King's Theatre, I've been twice now, and they've made me very, very welcome. And for that, I thank you very much indeed. To our light technicians, the film crew. That is come off, I know now. Two young men working very, very hard. They do the sound and they tour all over the country doing sound for professionals. So sadly tonight, they've dropped on this one. So that's Mitch and Ryan, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a tart. My sound technician, come out here, Willie Caballero. He looks like Chelsea's goalkeeper, doesn't he? Willie Caballero. High five. That's Craig. Very kinky man. Ladies and gentlemen, before we bring the whole cast back on to do our finale, I'd like to bring a beautiful young lady onto the stage. I've been friends with Vicky now, a long time, 20 years. And she really has, she's done everything. She's been a backing vocalist for Dionne Warwick, ladies and gentlemen. She's been on tour with Michael Barrymore. Absolutely awesome. She's been on TV a few times. Put your hands together, because we're going to do a lovely song for Vicky Rosina, everyone.
Thank you.
And this song... Shut it, love. This song is a beautiful, beautiful piece. And we're going to finish with a fabulous song from Barbra Streisand and Barry Gibb, ladies and gentlemen. And it's about people that are tarts. It is. It's a beautiful song called Guilty. Thank you for listening. Thank you for having us. God bless to you all. Take care. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, do you want some more? Please welcome back on stage, ladies and gentlemen, Marc Bolton, Vicky Rosina, Stuart Masters, and the rest of the cast, Liam and Amy. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Beautiful. What an audience. Let's bring the cast on. Stuart, come on. Sorry? We'll leave that then. If you'd like to make your way, give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to finish with a great song.
Now, when I was on tour with Sam, I got to sing this every night with a 30-piece choir. Now, couldn't afford the choir, could we, Martin? A bit out the budget, okay? But what we do have are you guys, and grab a mic, guys, grab a mic, okay? And we've got my choir. Cagney and Lacey. Okay? It's a great song, it's one of my favourites. Take care, good night, and God bless you all. Love you to bits. See you again soon, yeah? What a lovely audience. Beautiful song called In the Living Years. Thank you.
Sing it, everybody, come on. Save, 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 save